even jumping in the water and swimming a few laps with him. It was definitely a dream come true. It was awesome.
I'm just gonna get the job done. You can count on me. Give me the ball 20, 30 times. I'm gonna get the job done.
And coming up here, like, it's just clear, it's open. You can see for miles. You can gather your thoughts.
Just seeing all of that, it just makes you appreciate life and appreciate your opportunities in life.
Once I verbally committed and said I was coming here, I never looked anywhere else. I just knew this is where I wanted to be.
Going to Ball State, which is, you know, a large public university. Just the challenge that was going to be almost appealed to me.